Well, even the famous Pittodrie Seagulls have got a smile on their face tonight. Good win for Aberdeen today, 2-0 over Motherwell. They now go back third in the table, and all round a very impressive performance by the Dons, watched by Joe Harper and Dylan McGeoch alongside me. And you can't get the smile off your face, Joe. You're much happier than you were this time last week.
Oh, I was ready for jumping off a low. No, it was very, very good performance. Great attacking football as well, I might add. You know, we've not been always that good at going forward this year. We, you know, we go down the wing and then we'll go back again. But this time it was down, down, down. Attacking all the time, putting them under pressure all the time. Very impressive, the two wide boys, very impressed. Everybody played well today. It wasn't a bad play. Even Joe Lewis did his bit today when we had so much of the ball, you know. But no, I'm very pleased, and I think all the Aberdeen, as I say, I think Aberdeen fans got a lot happier now.
Yeah, Dylan McGeoch certainly was. You'll be looking forward to get back in with the boys and back to full training this week, Dylan, and trying to shut up these two defenders that got the goals today.
Yeah, obviously I'm looking forward to getting back into training. It's been a long time for me, frustrating one, but boys were great today. I just can't wait to get back involved and performances like that especially. I think both sides of the game, defensively and going forward, I think we were spot on and a great all-round performance.
Yeah, Tommy Hoban, a great header from the Matty Kennedy free kick. And then what a finish from Andy Considine. He finished it like Joe Harper.
Yeah, I think obviously Tommy goes up and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's a great set piece. It's a great header. It's a great ball. The goal's only as good as the delivery, really, and he goes and attacks it. And then, as you said there, he was like an experienced striker, Andy, in the box. A lot of Motherwell players on their heels, and Andy was on the move. And good first touch and puts the ball in the back of the net. And I think that was important, just to get that second goal, just to kill the game.
Yeah.
I think we'll kind of stick or twist. Do we see the game out, and or do we keep attacking? And I think that goal really helped us.
Yeah. Creative players all contributed today, Joe, and that's always a good thing, isn't it?
Absolutely, absolutely. They all turned up today. I thought Hedges was magnificent. I thought Matty was magnificent. Ferguson, midfield, did his job really well. Scotty Wright did his bit as well, you know. As I say, I think everybody played well today. There wasn't a weakness in the team today, whereas last week, they were all weak.
Yeah.
You know. And
yeah, we don't talk about that anymore,
no,
Joe. That's gone.
No,
yeah.
But that's the difference, you know. And if we can do that, if we can play that way every week, we'll win more games than we'll lose, definitely.
Yeah. And the key now, I suppose, Dylan, is let's make this the first in a run of good wins.
Yeah, I said that before the game. I think we can go on a good run. And starting today, I think everybody was looking for a reaction after last week and the disappointment. And you definitely seen the commitment and the kind of free-flowing football that we can do and keeping clean sheets, the manager said. So it's definitely, hopefully, the start of a good run for us.
I don't think they're beginning with a lackadaisical approach to the next two games, because they're going to be hard games, St Johnstone and Livingston especially. So I think they'll be up for it this time, you know, and it'll be a lot better.
So there you are, Aberdeen 2, Motherwell 0 here at Pittodrie, and the Dons go back third on the table.